Dat was hij, Skalk van Merwe, datum 25 November 2021. Ik zit een beetje in verkeer. So ek kan net wel maar die tyd gebruik om vinnig 'n videokie aan mekaar te slaan. Een of ander nuwe variant het nou weer in Suid-Afrika aangekom. Kan jy die ding se naam meer onthou nadat ek hom vanoggend gelees het, is een of ander lettertjies en syfertjies. En op die rug daarvan is daar nou weer die vrese en die vreesaanjaging en die bangmaak stories. Ons gaan nou weer terugkeer na 'n baie swaar lockdown. Word selfs gepraat daarvan dat ons dan nou terug sal keer na miskien soveel as 'n lockdown level 5. Minister Paula, next message going to be in English. This is now also directed to the Honorable President, the State President of South Africa, Cyril Ramaphosa. Guys, I know that you watch my videos and you watch them intensely. People inside the presidency actually sent him back to me, so I know my videos are discussed during your sessions there too. Mr. Paula, thank you so much up to now for listening to what I've been saying about constitutionality in South Africa and the fact that we can never have the laws that unfortunately our brothers and sisters have to endure in the United States. Not going to work in South Africa. Yesterday evening I made a very short video where I warned, please do not see that as a threat. I'm not a person threatening government. I'm here to make sure that constitutionality is in place, that people keep the peace, that we do not go up in smoke, that we do not have a Natal scenario 2.1 or even worse. So please don't see me as the enemy. I'm not speaking here as your enemy. But I'm warning you again. I'm warning you again. I spoke to quite a host of people today relating to this issue of a new variant and the possibility of a hard lockdown. Never mind the tremendous damage that it would cause our economy, to the extent that it will most probably start to fold certain parts of our economy. We're sitting with a gat vol vlak. Now in Afrikaans, I think you know exactly what gat vol means. It means that we are just simply now fed up. Right? And the gat vol vlak, unfortunately, has reached its limits. Listen to my warning that I hear tonight. And I'm saying this with good intentions in my heart, because I'm a proud South African, I'm a patriot, I'm a person that wants to see this nation succeed, not go up in smoke. If you go to a lockdown level 3, 4, 5, anything restricting people again during this holiday season, again during this December, you're going to have a tremendous blowback. I'm telling it now as it is. I'm telling you according to what the word on the street is. I'm telling you in accordance to what I know is being said and is being spoken on a very broad basis. Do not tempt the South African nation any further. Your bosses in Europe and your bosses in the United States, your bosses in the City of London and your bosses in New York, do not understand the dynamics of the South African nation. We are not Americans, we are not Europeans. I said it previously and I'm going to say it again. You will find us very quiet, sometimes moaning on Facebook. Some of our compatriots will run into the streets and break down and burn and do all kinds of very silly and funny things. But we generally are very peaceful and a very docile population. But do not press us up against a wall. The average South African, do not get pressed up against walls. If you do that, you're going to end up with huge trouble. Please heed my warning tonight. Mr. Paula, I suspect that within 2 or 3 days, I hope you listen to my message, you will come with the good news that there will not be a significant increase in lockdown level in South Africa. You know of the Constitutional Court case coming up. You know of the High Court cases already filed and already now drawing to a conclusion and fruition. Do not tempt us any further. Please heed my warning. Skalk van der Merwe signing off.